So you love to wear flip-flops, and here's the reason why you should reconsider. Stay tuned. Hey, Dr. Shakib here from Irvine Spine Wellness Center, your Irvine Posture and Chiropractic Clinic. We live in California. People wear flip-flops pretty much all year long. And here's a reason why you should not be wearing it unless you're going from your car to my office and back or situations like that. The reason is because when you don't have a support in the back part of your shoes, what you end up doing is you start shuffling your feet. So can you see my feet here? So maybe you can tip that video down a little bit. So what you end up doing is instead of going through the whole putting your heel down, going through that full movement to the toe off, what you do is you cut yourself short and you don't go through that whole process. You hit the ground, you go through this, and then you lift. And you lift not high enough because you don't want your shoe to come out of your feet pretty much. So you end up shuffling. What ends up happening as a result of wearing that long term, you compromise the function of your psoas and you end up having a restricted movement within your ankle joints, which feed the joints above. So you end up with ankle issues, foot issues, knee issues, and hip and psoas problems. So next time you're about to choose a pair of shoes, do not look at your flip-flops as your option. That's my recommendation. If you like what you saw, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure you visit my website. And if you have any questions, use one of the methods of contact in the description box to contact me. Thanks for watching. Take care.